What's going on, guys? I'm Mason, and today we're going around Quakertown looking at some of the new developed spots all around town for kids like us to go and check out. The first stop is Dunkin' Donuts right on Main Street. Pretty much every morning I come here and grab a coffee before going to school. It's super convenient for everyone, it's cheap, and it's a great way to start your morning. Okay guys, one of the newest additions to Quakertown is the new CVS Pharmacy. It's right across the Wawa on 309. The CVS was just put here a couple weeks ago and it's just open. Alright, the next stop is Yellowtail Asian Fusion. You can stop here for some sushi, hibachi, or just a cup of ramen if you're feeling like it. This place has been around for a couple months now, maybe just about a year, but it's a great place to go if you guys like Asian food.